What is 360-degree video? 360-degree videos, shot with an omnidirectional camera or a collection of cameras, are video recordings where a view in every direction is recorded at the same time. You can control the viewing direction like a panorama to have VR experience. But 360-degree video is the most common and basic type of VR videos, without depth of field. 360-degree videos are often displayed on computer and mobile with 360-degree video player, and it does not require you to wear the VR headset. How to play 360-degree video on PC. Step 1. Add video to 5KPlayer for playback. You can click the video icon to select 360-degree video source from local folder, or directly drag and drop the video to 5KPlayer. Step 2. Click the 360-degree icon on the processing bar. Right-click on the 360-degree icon to change the type of 360-degree or 180-degree SBS or 180-degree TB according to your video source. Step 3. Now you can directly drag the screen to view every direction of the scene. This is the guide to play 360-degree video on PC. Subscribe our channel for more video guides.
5KPlayer is a dedicated GPU-accelerated free multimedia player for 4K Ultra HD video playback.